split stance med ball throws. We're going to hold the ball like we're cradling it, load into that right side, rotating our shoulders, throw, catch, and pause. The whole idea here is you're trying to resist rotation through the hips, and you're trying to stay stable. You can switch feet. But again, the hips stay still. Upper body creates the power. For more speed, the elbow shot.